Welcome to Infobot 19 channel. Today we are going to see one different very quick recipe, which is raw tomato gravy. So you might be wondering, like, tomato gravy we have heard, what is this raw tomato gravy? So this raw tomato gravy, the taste will be very different and unique. It will not be very tangy, but it looks like some sort of vegetable curry only. And also these tiny little tomatoes I have picked from my balcony garden, so it is very special to me. And whenever we see tomatoes growing, and even the raw tomato itself, I like to pluck it and I use it for such kind of recipes. It will be very good. If you are following my balcony garden series, the link is provided below, how to grow tomatoes at home in a pot or a container easily. Do check out. Now let's get into the recipe. Tiny cute tomatoes I have picked from the balcony garden. From this I am choosing some of the raw tomatoes. Slightly, if it is ripened also, it is fine. The whole idea is we need to retain the shape throughout the recipe, and then only the taste will be very good. Now the first step is to prepare the base masala. For that I have taken 2 to 3 tablespoons of peanuts or groundnuts. So you can just fry it well. You don't need to add any oil. We are just going to dry roast it. Just fry it nicely till you get the brown spots. Then only the curry will taste good. And now 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds I have added. You can even add the black sesame seeds. That also will taste good and it will be more healthy. Here I don't have that, so I have added this white sesame seeds. Now the sesame seeds will start crackling, so till that point you need to fry it. And then we are going to add dry red chili. So we are not going to use green chili in this recipe at all. So here I have added 4 to 5 red chili. Just fry it well and then turn off the stove. Once it becomes cooled down, just grind it into a fine paste. You can add little water if it is necessary and make it to a smooth paste. Now in a kadai, you can just add, here I am doing in the pot. So if you are using a kadai, you can just add 1 tablespoon of oil. I have taken here sesame oil, and then 1/2 tablespoon of mustard, urad dal, and curry leaves and dry red chili. These are for normal tadka items. So once we add all those things, like onion I'm adding finely chopped, so 1 medium sized onion. So if you don't want to add onion, you can skip this, it's still optional. Once the onion gets fried nicely, we are going to add the chopped tomatoes. Since my tomato size is very small, I have just made into 2-3 slices. So if the tomato size is big, you can just make it to 3 or 4 roughly chopped. The bigger the size, the taste will be very good and you can retain the shape throughout the recipe. Just give it a good mix and add little bit of water and add turmeric powder to it. And you can add salt as per taste. Do not overcook till it become mushy. Just cook it for some 2 to 3 minutes. Now the tomatoes are 50% cooked. At this stage, we are going to add the masala. Since we have already fried and then grinded, you won't get the raw smell. So within 2 to 3 minutes, our gravy will be ready. It will be tasting amazing. Surely you all need to give it a try. So once it starts boiling, you can just turn off the stove and you can serve it hot. You can even have with rice. If the consistency is thick, you can have with roti or chapati also. Do give it a try and share your comments below. So when you start growing your veggies in your garden, in the early stage you can pluck and you can use it for recipes like this. It will give an immense happiness, which I wanted to share with you all. So surely you all give it a try. If you like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and share with your friends and family. Be happy, stay positive, and spread the positivity to everybody. Thanks for watching.